Now we're looking at some logarithmic equations. Well, if I see a natural log, remember what natural log is, that's the same thing as log base e. So if you see natural log, you start freaking out. Don't freak out, that's not necessary. And remember what, or remember how to change a logarithmic equation into an exponential. One thing that really helps me is a log is an exponent. So log base e, the base to my exponent is e, it equals 6. A log is an exponent, so the exponent to the base is 6, and this must equal x. Well, e to the 6th power, we really could leave it like this, or if you want to type it into the calculator. I think on most standardized tests, you would see e to the power of 6 is probably being one of the answers, especially if you took something like the SAT. But let's see here, e to the power of 6 gives us, rounded to the hundredths place, 403.43. You also could leave it as just e to the power of 6. Moving on to B. Well, we've got 6 plus 2 log of 5x equals 18. All right, so let's see here. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to get this log, the term with the logarithm by itself. And I'm going to do that by subtracting 6 from both sides. So I now have 2 log of 5x equals 12. I'm now going to divide both sides by 2. I have log of 5x equals 6. And now remember, a log is an exponent. This is log base 10. If it's not written, it's understood to be log base 10. So 10 to the power of 6 equals 5x. We can now divide both sides by 5. If you can't do this in your head, you can type it into the calculator. 10 to the power of 6 divided by 5. And x comes out to be 200,000. You can always check yourself, you can always plug it back into the original. And that is a good idea with logarithms, because remember, we can't take the log of a negative. If we do check this, 6 plus 2 log my answer times 5, and it does give me 18. So I can always double check myself, and I feel extra confident. Moving on to C, we have 8, log base 8 of x to the 3rd power equals 12. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to use that power rule to bring that exponent of 3 out to the front. This is 3 log base 8 of x equals 12. Divide both sides by 3 so I get that log all by itself. Log base 8 of x equals 4. We know a log is an exponent. The base of 8, the exponent of 4, equals x. And so 8 to the power of 4 equals x. 8 to the 4th power is 40, 96. Again, you can always double check yourself. We can plug that in. You should be feeling pretty good about that.